You know Brewster Kahle, the pompous twit, is the president of my wine club? Well, at our meeting the other night, I convinced some of my fellow psychiatrists to play a little prank on him. Mm-hmm. When he thought he was tasting a Chateau Petrus, he was in fact sipping a Forcus Dupré. You see, we'd switched the labels.
What scamps you are.
There he was, proclaiming the Petrus to be the superior wine, and of course, none of us could contain our laughter.
His face must have turned redder than a Pichon Longueville.
Well, of course, as so often happens, Rough House turns to tears. At the end of the evening, Brewster tendered his resignation.
That must have put a damper on the evening.
Well, not really. I'm the new president.
Kudos, indeed.
Mm, yes. Oh. Are Dad and his lady friends still playing telescope footsie? What was her name?
Irene. No, they've broken it off.
Already? I thought it was going so well.
Well, it was, and then they spoke once, and then Dad said she wasn't his type, so it's over, it's done. He's completely cut her out of his life. I just don't understand what would make him do that.
Oh, who knows why anybody does anything.
Remind me again what you do for a living. Do you see, the thing is, it was just one phone call. I mean, how can anyone make a sound judgment about another person on the basis of one phone call?
Remind me again what it is you do for a living.
Well, anyway, I suppose it could be any number of reasons. Fear of rejection, shyness.
Or maybe Dad was telling the truth and she just wasn't his type. If only we knew someone who was. Mm. I know. Maris's lovely Aunt Patrice is in town visiting from Washington, D.C. Maybe we should set Dad up with her.
Well, honestly, I've met Aunt Patrice. The woman is a loon.
Frasier, do this for me. Every time Aunt Patrice comes to visit, Maris makes all these plans, then she dives under the duvet with a 2-week migraine, and I'm left holding the bag. Literally and figuratively.
You know, I don't think so, Niles. I know, Dad. Don't meddle.
All right. The least you could do is say hello to Aunt Patrice.
I'm not driving out to your house.
You don't have to. She's sitting out in the car.
You left her in the car?
I cracked open a window.
Oh, then she's fine.